I said about yes, little bad what they're doing, I find it's unfair and hard. I said about yes, little bad what they're doing, I think it's unfair and hard. Like the intentions is to take over completely, so it seems to me. They done could do everything we can do. Now they start wearing we clothes too. They wearing long pants, short pants, big pants, fat pants, bell bottom and hipster. Straight pants, stretch pants, slim pants, tight pants and pants with electric water. I want to know if a man put on a dress and he walk in town, I'm willing to bet a million to one, police will take him down. Nowadays, like they don't care, they're putting on the pants to go anywhere. Long time women was not that way. You may see one in pants on Carnival Day. Now if they wear the pants on some sporting occasion, I can understand. But the way they carry on in its place, they're going to brush, they're going to start wearing pants to church. They're wearing long pants, short pants, big pants, fat pants, bell bottom and hipster. Straight pants, stretch pants, slim pants, tight pants and pants with the legs to quarter. I want to know if a man put on a big skirt and walking tongue, I'm willing to bet a million to one, police gon' carry him down. It is time that someone protests. Some of them have more pants than they have dress. What they're doing is quite plain to see. They're trying to prove their equality. But I think that they done do that already, so don't make me groan. We can't wear all your dress, so I'm begging all you had, please leave we pants alone. Stop wearing long pants, short pants, big pants, fat pants, bell bottom and hipster. Slim pants, stretch pants, slim pants, tight pants and pants with the legs to quarter. Well, some of them, they're so blinking bold, they are making sport. They're satisfied to wear the pants alone, they wear merinos and jockey shorts.